Hi, my name is Andrea Patelli from the Little Quarter in Stockholm, and I'm going to make you a Rock and Rye. So we're going to start with 70 milliliters of Rittenhouse 100. Two drops of Angostura bitter, two of the orange bitter, and I'm going to use a bar spoon of rock candy syrup, which is pretty much just a burned sugar with a little bit of water. That's a rock and roll.